Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today we will see a speech on Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru or a short speech on Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. So let's start. Good morning, Principal Sir, teachers and my dear friends. Thank you for giving me this opportunity to say something about Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. My name is Adya Mishra, your name. I am studying in class 5th. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru was born on 14th November 1889. He was the first Prime Minister of India. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru was a man of vision. His father's name was Motilal Nehru and his mother's name was Swaroop Rani Nehru. His birthday is celebrated as Children's Day in India because he had an immense love for children. He participated in India's independence movement and was a principal leader in the 1930s and 40s. On 27th May 1964, he died due to a heart attack. So friends, if you like my video, then please hit like and please do subscribe my channel. Thank you. Thank you for watching my video. Thank you.